makeup artist Dick Smith created a lifelike dummy of Linda Blair for 1973 movie The Exorcist. The dummy was used in some of the film's most chilling scenes, adding to the terrifying portrayal of demonic possession.